What it do? What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Richard Rich, back at it again with another video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do two things. Like and subscribe. We're growing every single day. And I'm in the 5.0 Mustang. Check this shit out. Yeah, that way. Anyways, make sure you guys like and subscribe. We're growing every single day. Special shout out to everybody. Special shout out to the Rich Gang subscribers. Make sure you guys go join the Patreon down below. Click that link. Join the Patreon, man. I need y'all support. That'd be the number one way you guys can support the channel and the growth and get free merchandise. You know what I'm saying? And a shout out every video, every time somebody gets becomes a Rich Gang subscriber. You know what I'm saying? But today we're on our way to Ford. Got to get an oil change. The oil change need to be done on this car. I finally reached 10,000 miles. I've been driving this car so freaking much. I love it. I love driving the manual. The manual is just amazing on Mustang, bro. Like, I kid you not. Fuck a 10 speed. It's all about the 6 speed, you know what I'm saying? And it drives amazing. I'm enjoying it every time. My damn camera keep moving up and down. But anyways, we're going to the dealership. We're going to see what cars they got up there. See if I can try one, you know what I'm saying? Maybe not, maybe, I don't know. But we're just going to look and see what they got up there, man. Like I said, I got an appointment at 3:30, but I'm going to buy it for like an hour early. So we're just going to see if I can get in and out. But, you know, about to get this car serviced, man. This is the second oil change. The first one was free. This one's got to come out the pocket. But, you know, you got to take care of your car like you got to take care of your body, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys do everything the right way, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, we're about to go pull up on them. And let's just see what's at the dealership, man. We're going to see if they got some Shelby's or something. And we're going to look. So, let's go. All right, y'all. So, we're here at the dealership. I don't see no cars here. It's kind of crazy because the Honda dealership across the street, cars are kind of like this. It's like they cleared their space out. And then here at Ford, they kind of cleared their space out as well. I don't know exactly what's going on here. But I don't see no Mustangs here. I do see some Mach-E's. It's kind of mixed, kind of random. I don't know what they're doing. Are they going to fix it up in here or something, or remodel? I don't know. But yeah, let's go see. There's nothing really here. Let's see what they got. All right, y'all. So this is a new day, next day. They didn't have that many cars at the dealership, but got the car, oil changed, everything came out good. So I'm excited about that. I love Ford, man, Wanda Creek, man. Shout out to them, man. They always take care of me, they always look out for me. So I appreciate that. Right now, man, I got so much stuff going on my sleeve, man. I'm about to make a mixtape. Like, this is about to be legit dope fucking one. I'm going hard. I'm trying to do like 13, 14, 15 songs. I'm about to go fucking crazy, y'all. I'm actually starting to work on it now. So all the music that I was uploading is like old songs from like 2015, 16, 17 and stuff, like old. But I'm actually working on some nice shit. I even had some producers that's been liking my music that I've been uploading, and they've been shooting me beats and stuff. So now it's taking it to all another level. Now I'm about to go to a whole other fucking level. I'm about to pass my brother up. I've been doing music for a long time, longer than YouTube, but, you know, I gave up on that shit for a minute. I was like, man, fuck this shit. Focus on my YouTube. Now, I said, fuck that. I'm about to go back into it. You know what I'm saying? This is the best time to do it. Record from your house and upload it on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate everybody that showed me love and support. I appreciate that. Also, we about to drop fucking merchandise. I just got me I found me a good situation real close to home. And found some people that can actually do some shit. I can get it done immediately. So I'm about to go take care of that. I'm gonna show you guys some drip. We're gonna get going. And man, it's gonna be crazy, man. I'm just excited. I'm really excited to get Immortal Society to a whole different level. And I hope you guys support me. I hope you guys rock with the campaign by just supporting me. You know what I'm saying? And buying this merch. The merch is the most important way for me to continue to grow on YouTube and do more things. I know you guys want to see me fix cars up and all this shit, but buying the merch would actually help. Join my Patreon down below would actually help. So I appreciate it if y'all could do that for me, man. Just go to my Patreon down there. Everything is in my description below the video. Click the links, it take you to different directions. So I appreciate that. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram as well. And like I said, I truly appreciate it, man. Now it's all about fucking getting shit done. I'm ready to knock shit out. I'm ready to take stuff to a whole nother level. And you know, y'all gonna be there through the whole journey. I'm gonna take you to the point where I'm shipping out stuff and everything like that, getting stuff worked on. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, man, and keep showing love, man. Keep showing love. It's a beautiful day. All right, y'all, so I've been so busy on the grind, getting a lot of stuff taken care of. Got a lot of stuff, a lot of merchandise, a lot of stuff dropping. Right now, I'm gonna show you guys some exclusive stuff. So if you guys are listening to my music, I always say PGS. I don't know if you guys ever heard it in the song, if you even gave my song a try. But if you listen to my songs, I always say PGS. PG means Panda Gang, which is my shit, my other stuff, you know what I'm saying? So part of my music brand, but it's still part of my Immortal Society. So with that being said, I finally got the PGS. So if you really fuck with me and you really, really from the seed and you really, 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 really rock with me, you got to go copy you guys the new merch, man. We got the Panda Gang. All right, Panda Gang, Immortal Society, shit, man. And you ain't a real supporter if you ain't rocking this, man. Check this shit out, man. Ooh-wee. Man, it's beautiful, man. Came out real good. Let me flip it around. So, yeah, so right here, we got the white shirt one. We got the black shirt, you know what I'm saying? And we got the gray shirt. I'm doing some dope-ass shit with the hats, too. Stay tuned. So, right now, the colorway is only gray, black, and white. You know, I had to switch it up. I had other random colors on the other ones, but these are the PGS, man. Panda Gang. Look at this quantity top shit, man. Panda Gang, Immortal Society shirts, man. So this is on the website right now. So make sure you guys go and run and order and support, man. Man, my last t-shirt sold very well. My hats, I sold out before. So now it's crazy because I have a partnership with this people that's so close to home. So now, with that being said, I can get shit immediately shipped and going. You know what I'm saying? So it's such a beautiful blessing. I'm hella happy. I got a lot of backup orders, so make sure you guys go cop right now. I'm so excited. The link is down below the video. It's on this video. Make sure you guys go support. And I'm excited, man. I got a lot of backup orders. I got to start getting people stuff shipped out. Man, it's a blessing. And I already got an order from Canada, and I have an order from Australia. So I'm excited, man. It's a blessing. This time, I'm about to, like, I always say it this time, but this time, legitimately, I got a lot of shit. I'm about to really be going crazy with merchandise, hoodies, sweatpants, windbreakers, everything, mask, everything's gonna come. So stay tuned, and I need y'all support, though, for real. Just keep supporting me. And this is the best way to support me, by getting my merchandise. My merchandise is what's going to help me keep this channel going and going to a whole nother level. And I do appreciate you guys, man. Thank you guys so much for the love. Thank you guys for buying my other merch. You know what I'm saying? My other t-shirts. Everything is on the website. Go down below the video. Go copy you guys, man. Immortal Society shit. We about to take this shit to a whole nother level. So by next year, it's about to be crazy. So I appreciate the trip. You know what I'm saying? But thank you guys so much again. Follow your dreams and follow your passion, man. Do what you love. And don't let nobody tell you different. We out.